This is Nick from Division of IT presenting how to install Print Anywhere on Windows 10. Here are the quick steps if you would like to pause the video and try these steps on your own. To begin, go to doit.missouri.edu in any browser, then select Print Anywhere. And on this web page, sign in with your university username and password. Once on the dashboard, click Print Anywhere in the menu bar, then select the operating system that you're working on. Typically, this will probably be Windows 64-bit. Then choose the category of the printer you want to print to. Select the printer from the list. Click Print Anywhere. You could choose as many printers as you want from this list. Once you have clicked Get Print Anywhere, it will start a download of the printer driver. Once that is fully downloaded, you'll want to go ahead and run that download. If you get a Windows Protected Your PC window pop-up, click More Info and then Run Anyway. After that window, click Yes to allow the driver to install. Sometimes it might also ask you if you want to allow or deny the installation. Choose Allow. After you have approved the installation, click Install for the installer to run. Once this has installed, click Finish, and you should be all set to print. Now we're actually going to cover the printing process and what to expect when you go to print here on campus. So we're going to open up Word, and here's a test page. So you're going to go to File, and then Print. And then from the printer list, you want to look for the Print Anywhere printer that you just downloaded. And then you'll click Print. Here you'll sign in with your university username and password. And then click Print. The next window that pops up will ask you to approve the charges taken away from your printing allowance. Click OK. Then it should pop up a window telling you what printer it's printing to. If you have any questions, feel free to contact Division of IT at 573-882-5000.